I am Shiori Niitsuma. I am 17 years old. At that time, I was in the 6th grade. I was waiting for the bus. Initially, I felt an earthquake. At night, I kept out of the house. I slept in a plastic greenhouse. Water and electricity were shut off where I lived. I want to be a sports instructor. I want to teach children how to enjoy sports and support their progress. Thank you.